What's going on, guys? It's almost turning daytime, and I'm back with Minecraft. And as you see, yeah, the moon is about to go under, and we'll have a lot. We need to do a lot today, because I hope to make my house at least a little bigger. Ooh, I hear something. Oh, it's a baby zombie. God dang it. Stop interrupting my intro. Okay, good. Luckily, I didn't lose that much of that much HP, and well, during most of the night, what I've just done is I made some extra tools. As you can see, I've got an iron pickaxe, and I've got some shears, and of course the bucket, and this sword. By the way, I almost forgot. And yeah, I'll have to make a farm, hopefully nearby, somewhere around this area, I think. For that to happen, we need some seeds. I'm gonna get ya. Good. There you go. Ooh, I see a spider. Should I go for the kill? Oh, I'm gonna go for the kill. Oh, I see you, man. There, it's gone. I only got HP from, only XP. Whoo! Ooh, this is, that was dangerous. I could have fallen to my death right there. Ooh, iron. But, okay, that's for tomorrow. Because today, or maybe later today, but today I'm gonna grab some water and I'll have to make a farm. Ooh, I hear you, spider. There you are. There you are. Bugger you. There we go. Two string. I can make a fishing rod, actually, if I want to get a good supply of fish. I don't know if that's gonna be very useful, because in the 1.13 update, when they added fish, yeah, I don't think that will be a good idea. Because I can easily just jump straight into the river and grab my some fish myself. And it will be way quicker. And we've got an infinite. This will be long enough, and the sun is up. So yeah, okay, what I think I'm gonna do, I'm first gonna make grab my seeds, and I'm gonna make a hoe. And I don't think I'll need these in my hot bar. Just do this. Well, we'll have to wait for them to grow. Oh, oops. Better. That's all I've got. But I'm gonna search for some sheep now, so I can skip through the night. Oh, I dropped some seeds. Ooh, I dropped a lot of seeds. Ooh, chicken. That's some extra food for me. Ooh, piggies. Oh, there are a lot of piggies right here, so I can just kill a few of them. Like two or so. Like. Gone. There's a lost piggy over there, so I can kill that one too. Ooh, sheep right there. Didn't even notice. And I think I'll have enough food now for, and by the time my farm That's very nice. I'll just kill a few, like, chicken here and there. I don't know, but I never kill sheep. It's just maybe something of the old days when sheep didn't drop their meat. I've got enough for a few beds. But I only need one bucket. Cave. Creepy. And I think I'll have to return home before I get lost. Or before my hunger runs out. Because if that happens, I'm screwed. Oh! Ooh, that... Oh, shit. A zombie. Luckily I got the experience from that and now my hunger has run out. That's what I meant, because I lost half my hearts. And I have no food left. Nah, I won't bother, because my home is right there. And, ooh, it's already halfway through the day, but luckily I can skip the night now. Get some more seeds so I can expand my farm. Oh, that was so great. Well, if I pick my grab my coal and just drop a few in there, I can get some food. Oh, I need some wood. I'll still need these. I'll also need these. I can make some extra torches. By the way, I'm just making a screenshot soon for the thumbnail for the last episode. I don't know. Okay, that's good. So I can hope to kill a bit. Good. This is great. Oh, I had some steak. I don't know why I didn't eat it. Probably forgot I had it. I think I can add another line. I need two more. Ooh, cool, I see. Ooh, do I risk it? If there's a creeper in there, I'll be screwed hard. Ugh. And now it's just waiting for this to grow. So the next thing I can do is... Yeah, I have to chop some wood. So I can make a bed. I might even need to replant some of these trees, because if they run out, then they'll be far away from my home. Not too great. Ooh, another seed. No. an apple. Great. Some sticks. So why not? That's great. Honestly. Yes. I need the tool. I'll just this. And I'll this. I got myself a bed. I might need to lay the floor in my home. That's that. I don't sleep now. I hope I can cut this tree down in time. Can't see any other. Close. I need to jump. Whew. Almost. Yes, got it. Great. And no more sleep. Well, give me my food. Great. If I can just roast the last few chicken. This is awesome. Well, probably in the next episode I can, well, at least finish my house, hopefully. And yeah, I'll see you then. Bye.